Good morning, students. In the last chapter, we have studied about the life of early men. I hope that appeared to you very interesting. And now, today onwards, we are going to start our next chapter, that is development of civilization. Many important changes took place in the evolution of human society. From the period when man was a food gatherer to the time when he became a food producer, these changes laid the foundation of civilization. In other words, what is civilization? Civilization is that stage in human development when a lot of progress took place in the field of art, science, social, political and economic institution. So, civilization means that period when human being developed too much. The early civilizations flourished on the banks of the river because of the need of water. Water is essential for human being. All of you quite familiar with the fact. Fertile soil and clay to make bricks for building houses. Moreover, the water bodies provided opportunity for fishing, transport with other countries, trade, as well as a moderate climate also. In the last chapter, you have studied about the end of Stone Age, and after that Metal Age was started, and human being also experiments helped him to produce a new metal called bronze, which an alloy of two metals, that is tin and copper, and is stronger and more durable than both. This period thus came to be known as Bronze Age, in which Bronze Age means in which two men started to a new metal mixed by two other metals. This progress made better tools and implements to increase the efficiency and production. This period saw the development of new skill and crafts. The village settlement started exchanging goods. The progress in the field of trade and growth of cities led to the rise of civilization. Remains of ancient civilizations have been found in Mesopotamia, modern Iraq, southern Turkey and eastern Syria, Egypt, China and India. The study of civilizations enriches our knowledge and helps us to understand the common characteristics as well as the differences among different cultures. As you are looking on the screen, in this picture, four civilizations have shown. First, in India, Indus Valley civilization, Mesopotamia civilization, Egyptian civilization, and Chinese civilization. And all of you will notice, all the civilization were settled near a river due to the necessity of water. Students, in front of you, three civilizations and their features are present. This is comparative study of different civilizations in the field of religions, occupations, inventions. In the third column, you have looked inventions, means different type of inventions were made in which time or in which civilization. You can study this table thoroughly. This table is also present in your book, and this is very important, and this will clear all the facts about the different civilization. For example, if you look in occupations column, the first occupation was agriculture in all the civilization. Means in ancient time, agriculture was the main occupation of the people. The ancient civilizations of Bronze Age developed in river valleys. Let us study about the ancient civilization that is present in India, Indus Valley Civilization or Harappan culture that existed in India. Some areas are now are the parts of Pakistan, and we will study Indus Valley Civilization in the detail in the coming lectures. Thank you and have a nice day.